I swear on the cross of my Lord Jesus and by the holy iron which I hold that I give you my fealty and pledge you my loyalty. If ever my hand is raised in rebellion against you again, then I ask that this holy iron may pierce my heart. Not enough, Claire. She don't want me anymore. Do you wish to live separately?
Yeah, that's what I should want.